In the next 3 minutes, I'll explain how to beat the system and start getting 10, 20, or even more customers every month right from Google without any extra expense or effort. It doesn't matter if your business is brand new or you've been around forever. Zarla has been designed to work for anybody. I'll give you some examples. Kent's one of our clients. He's a repairman whose website ranks number 2 in Google for his keywords, and he did that in just a few months after launching his business with Zarla. Jason's a life coach with over 50 reviews, which help him get leads and calls every single day. Why are these 5-star reviews so important? Well, it's not because people read them and find out if you're good at what you do, although that's a nice perk. They're actually important because Google ranks businesses based on these reviews. So if you do good work and your customers like you, then Google will send you even more customers by putting your business at the top of the local search results. You might think, I don't have any customers yet. That's okay. We know where your first customers are, we'll tell you, and they're gonna give you some awesome reviews. Here's what you gotta do. Go to google.com/business and click this button to start setting up a free Google business profile. It starts out with the same questions you answered at Zarla. What's your business name and the type of business you have? Next, choose whether you wanna add a location for your business. So adding a service area is technically optional, but it's not something you wanna skip. Google needs some kind of general location to help local customers find your business, so make sure you fill this out. Just type the name of your city or region and select that option from the drop-down menu. Many of these other questions are optional, like phone number, website address, so choose what's important to you and ignore the rest. The one exception is your business verification. Now, you must verify your business or your Google business profile will never go live. You might have to verify your address or paste a code or even record a quick video of your business workplace. None of these methods will be published for anyone else to see, but it's necessary for Google to create your account. Okay, so after verifying, let's continue the setup process. Fill out whatever you like. Some of these will be optional, like business hours, and you can just select next or skip to save time. You can always add these back in later. I'm skipping this one, but you may want to. Okay, done. Now you'll see a typical Google page with a message saying that Google is processing your verification. Perfect. Wait for Google to finish verifying you, and then as soon as they do, here's how you'll start getting those 5-star reviews. Tell each customer in person right as you're finishing the job that you'll be asking them for a rating on how you did. The reason why we bring it up in person is because now there's social expectation for them to follow through and leave a rating for you. Then after you finish the job, let's say you're going out to your car, send them a text immediately. Your customer should always receive that text within a few minutes or email if you don't have their phone number so that your work is fresh in their minds. Here's an easy template you can modify to send as your text. First name, thank you so much for trusting me with your specific service. Would you be willing to share a quick rating of how I did? It won't take more than a minute, and every rating we get helps a ton. Here's where you can leave your rating, and you'll put a link there. Thank you, I really appreciate it. Your name, and then business name to finish. And then for that link, now that you have a Google business profile set up, go here and click on Ask for Reviews, and Google will show you all the different options for sending a link. So for a text, you can just copy and paste the review link that Google gives you. Okay, if you're brand new and you don't have any customers to ask for ratings yet, there's still an easy way to get your first few customers and your first few great reviews. Offer a big friends and family discount to get your first few jobs, and then do everything exactly as if these were customers you didn't already know. Then when you're done, send them the ratings request just like normal, and you're pretty much guaranteed a good review as long as you do a good job. The more 5-star reviews you get, the higher your business will rank in Google's local search results. This includes Google Maps and regular Google searches for local businesses. That's the whole point of getting a Google business profile and these reviews. You're telling Google, hey, this is where I'm located, this is what I do, and my customers love me. It's the easiest way in the world to rank high in Google, and you can stay at the top just by continuing to ask for reviews. In the next 2 to 3 days, your Google profile should be live, and in a week, I'd say you can have 5 or more reviews if you just follow the tips I've been sharing and use that template I gave you too. With a Zarla website, a Google business profile, and a list of glowing reviews, the leads and customers will come to you. Let me know if you have any questions below and leave a comment with your business name when you complete any of these steps. We'd love to see what businesses you all are starting.